how painfully self-aware you are throughout this.
No, I enjoy it sometimes. When they first learned that I was writing a book, I imagine they both were like, oh. Here it comes. One of them was down too.
Because I've never loved anyone like I love you. This is the best way I can say I love you.